The Commission, in its proposal, suggested to green the cap by allocating 30% of the direct payments to a new green payment. Farmers, to become eligible for this, would have to follow three greening practices. One is crop rotation. The second is to set aside a part of their land as ecological focus areas, managed for environmental purposes. And thirdly, if you're a grassland farmer, to maintain the area of permanent grassland in the future.